Catalans went to the polls today with a record participation of more than 80% of voters. However, the deadlock in the region is far from being resolved. The polls revealed a society divided between separatists and constitutionalists. The party who supported the Catalan intervention was the most reported party. We will continue to follow the voting live from Spain, Barcelona.